to be afraid no more, no more.
Whoa, you don't have to be afraid of the dark. Still got scars from a broken heart. Don't give in, fight for your life. There is hope, there is a light.
So you drift like a ghost, ghost, ghost. All alone out in the cold, cold, cold. Feel like no one really gets it. Yeah. They just hate you cause you're different, I won't. I know you've been hurt before. You don't wanna get too close, but you don't want to guard your soul. Cause I know.
Oh, you don't have to be afraid of the dark. Still got scars from a broken heart. Don't give in, fight for your life. There is hope, there is a light.
You're not intentional with your relationship with Jesus. What happens is that you get used to the darkness. Your life and the way that you live begins to be adjusted to the darkness, not towards the light. And for a lot of us, just like how we did not even notice that the lights were coming down, we don't even notice the darkness in our own lives.
But we could find the truth, we could find a way to fly into the future to a brighter time. I know you've been hurt before. You don't wanna get too close. You don't want to guard your soul. Cause I know.
Look at the friends around you. Look at the influencers and people in your life that are speaking into you and what they're saying about you. Look at your life. He says, wake up.
There is a light.